I'll just start by saying, yeah, Tim sent me this lovely invitation, look, and it says here, we cordially invite, and if you cordially invite somebody, it sort of means like officially, poshly invite them to their party, and it says you need to wear your best party clothes, which is what I've done. So, good afternoon, welcome everyone to our celebration in this very specially chosen place. Year two, they've chosen the Willow because it's very important to Denholm Primary School, especially for year one and year two. We are outside in nature, so we can invite and share our naming ceremony with our friends from year one safely and name their new baby, Charlotte. We will tie all of our wishes for the new baby to the Willow to hold them and remind us about our wishes every time we come out here. At the moment, the Willow has no leaves and is bare, but we know it will change and grow in the spring, just like a baby grows and changes. Our mentors are now going to make some promises about how they will help look after Charlotte.
want for Charlotte. And we hope that when you eat your sweet treat, you will be thinking of sweet things for Charlotte. So Thomas and Dylan are going to come and hold the box. All the sweets in there are wrapped.
Anya, just stay there, right, you're fine.
Keep going.
Oh, well done, Jake and Tyler, that was lovely manners.
Follow, no way, go to the back of the